This is Skullcandy Rail Headphones. The MRP of this headphones is ₹899, but I got this for ₹39. Surprised, right? Yeah, even I was when I just saw the deal on Flipkart. I'll be telling you how you can get this deal, or there are many other deals which I want to tell you. But first, let us do a quick unboxing and review of this Skullcandy Rail on your headphones. Hey guys, this is Kirtan Bhatt from Gadget Park. Let's get started. Opening up the box, we are greeted with the warranty statement as well as the headphones itself. Initial impressions, it's cool. The top of the earphones is made up of rubber, but we cannot change the ear tips as they haven't given any extra one. Coming to the cables is quite decent, and down at the bottom, the pin, it's not gold plated. This is quite disappointing. The cable is flat and I don't think it'll break easily. It's much better than the earphones which are given with the phone itself. Coming to the sound quality, it's much better for the price we pay. Noise cancellation, yeah, it works, but not as on-ear headphones. It's an in-ear headphones, so yes, noise cancellation works, but not great. Sound quality is good. It doesn't change the bass or anything. We can hear pure sound with a lot of detail. Let's see the pros and cons of these headphones. First, let me speak about the cons. The pin should have been a gold-plated one so that we get much better audio with it and it'll last longer. This doesn't have a mic, so you can't answer calls using these headphones. Now coming to the pros. The cable is quite good at this price range, and the sound quality is just pure and incredible. We can get a lot of detail in the sound, but we can't compare it with some of the great headphones. I am speaking about the price range as well as the quality. For the price range, the performance is incredible. And coming to the price range, I'm not talking about 39 rupees, I'm speaking about 800 rupees itself. For 800 rupees, you get a very good earphones. So that's it for this unboxing and quick little initial review. So now let's come to the most interesting part of the video. How did I get this for ₹39 and what are the other deals? There are many deals. I have left links in the show description, but how can you get it? This deal is given by Flipkart. Just go to Flipkart and you can see an offer on the product page stating that Kotak 811 debit card holders get 99% off on the product. If you are not a Kotak 811 customer, you can create a Kotak 811 account in just 5 minutes. How? I've left a card over here. Just click on that card and see how you can create a Kotak 811 bank account in just 5 minutes. No need to go to bank. So now if you have a Kotak 811 account, you will have a virtual debit card. Let me talk about the deal now. This offer is available in most of the categories like electronics, camera accessories, clothing, shoes, etc, etc. Just go to the product page, make sure that Kotak 811 99% cashback or discount offer is mentioned on the product page. If it's mentioned on the product page, go ahead, fill in all the details, go to the payment page and fill in your Kotak 811 debit card details. If you don't have a Kotak 811 account still, don't wait. Watch the video now, how to create a Kotak 811 account. You can sit at home and within 5 minutes create an account. But there is a catch, right? Every offer will have a catch. Every offer will have a term and condition. So what's the terms and conditions for this? Very simple. One, you will get a max of ₹300 off, that is you will not get discounts more than ₹300. The price of this Skullcandy headphones which I reviewed just now was ₹299 plus shipping. So I had to pay the shipping charges, that is 13. No one will give this deal, and for sure Skullcandy headphones are quality headphones. You will not get these for ₹39 anywhere else. So that's pretty much it guys for this video. Thanks for watching. If you want the deals, again description and video, please hit the like button if you liked it. Please hit the dislike button if you disliked it. For more such videos and offers, please hit the red subscribe button down below. If you have any doubts regarding it, comment down below and make sure on the final payment page, the final price you will pay will be shown. Don't pay the full amount and then wait for cashback. The payment amount will be on the page itself. So that's pretty much it guys. Thanks for watching. This is Kirtan Bhatt signing off. Have a great day. Bye now.